Welcome back to N++, and today we are going to start the beeline of the introduction levels, and we jump right back in here. Toggly Tutor. Here we get to learn toggle mines. If we touch a toggle mine, it will spawn a mine after we leave the area, so we cannot go there twice. Not that much of a difficulty here, but well, let's say these buggers will get really annoying. Only a little bit of jump control needed here. And here we've got bouncy blocks. If we jump right at the exact time, we can get really, really high on those jumps. Come on, yes. So all-powerful golden rainbow of upwards momentum, yes. Nee. I want to get this perfectly. Not that. Come on. Gets this. All right. Let's simply do it this way. A hint of what's to come. Yes, I remember this one. It will be very, very annoying in getting all of the gold here. You will see why. That's why. That already was very, very good. Got most of the gold. Oh, first try. I did not expect this, to be honest. But that's very good. I spent quite a few times the first time I beat this was getting all the gold, and here we've got a little chaser ball. Will simply chase us, and if they touch another chaser ball, they will bounce off each other and will disrupt the pattern. That can get really, really annoying. And we've got the little robots here again, but still they're not too much of a problem. Need to get used to the launchers again. The ones at the very bottom are deadly because they will launch us into the ceiling. Oh yes, my second most hated enemy, rocket launchers. This rocket will chase us until it hits us or a wall. It hits a wall there. Whew. These can get really, really dangerous. Okay, Dino 02. Got some angled surfaces here. Not much of a problem. More mines. Nothing a few jaw wall jumps can't handle. That was a bit close. Wall hugging. Yes, don't touch these mines. Oh, no, I didn't want to exit there. Now. Boosting, yes, these are boosters. Every time I pass them, They will multiply my speed. So there. But, well, they can also be dangerous. If I would fall downwards through them, they will multiply my speed right against the ground, which is deadly. Yeah. Still need one more horizontal boost. Yes. Now simply grab the exit key. Greed can be dangerous. Yes, it can be. I remember those hidden gold pieces. Okay, this time the rocket won. I got everything there. Come on. Ooh. Ooh. B03. Fine A++ motor skills, yes. And we've got a little laser here. It needs some short moment to get ready, so that's our chance to get across. We've got also a little floor chaser there, but no problem, we got all of the gold. Keep it moving, yes. We've got snipers here. They will aim at us and, well, you see how they work. It's not a good idea to go directly to them, because then they will lock you in and shoot you. Also, standing still is a very bad idea. Ooh. That first try was not very healthy. This should all just get us to learn how to control our jumps and maybe even hit the switches that are in the way. Speed limiters. Yes. We've got a lot of deadly robots here and, well, we need to control our speed here. Not going too fast against the robots or the mines. And we're already in B04. Oop, come on. Yes. Throw caution to the wind. Yes, we should slow down a little bit there at the end. We don't want to be crashing into the ground there. Oh yes, and here we've got to learn about shadow ninjas, evil clones of us. They will simply follow our actions a few seconds after we did them, and well, now it starts. Because I was a fool and activated them. Okay, let's use this again. As you can see, all the difficulty here lies in getting all of the gold. Simply pressing the exit switch here is, let's say, nothing. I think we need to make one of these jumps. Ugh. No. I want to make one giant jump again. Yes, thanks. All of drops that gold. That was a bit close. And that was painful. Come on. One giant leap again, please. Yes, now I got it. That was too close to comfort. Ugh. Come on. Now the jump won't happen. Okay, for some reason now it won't make the jump again. Okay, come on. Ah, I had it there. Yes. Now with a little bit of concentration, we should be able to make this. Okay, this is getting annoying. I need to get one more jump done in there, but I think it's still a good idea to do this part first. Can't screw that jump up. Okay, now I know a way. Let's do this first. Get that. Much as we can get. That's bad. Like, really bad. Get the top gold. God damn it. No! I will get all of the gold here. I missed it. Okay, that was also a possibility. Now just to stay ahead of the evil ninjas, and we made it. Who needs floors anyway? Well, we don't need floors as long as we've got walls. And it's done. Bullet William. Okay, yes. A nice little rocket level. Oh. That was exact the wrong moment for that rocket to reappear. Shouldn't have made the turn there. Switch now, and it's done. And so much for the B line, and I will see you next time with the C line. Until then, have a nice day.